village far away, there lived a small group of people who kept to themselves.
They didn't trust outsiders. Strangers made them fearful. They didn't even trust one another very much.
They were polite enough when they met on the street.
Good day, Mr. Carrot. Good day, Mr. Puss.
But they never visited one another. Even next-door neighbors kept inside their houses and spoke only occasionally.
Looks like rain. Yes, it does. Rain any minute now.
One year, ties were particularly hard. The weather had been harsh and the crops were poor. They had less to eat than they ever had. More than ever, the villagers felt threatened and fearful of others.
Let's visit the home of the Spud family, as Mr. and Mrs. Spud and some children in Yukon and Idaho get ready for dinner.
Again, there was no reply, so they continued on.
But again, there was no response, and so it went as the travelers went from one house to the next. No one came to the door.
If the people in this village have no food to share, if they haven't got care or hunger to spare, what's time must be. Time to share a recipe!
And so the travelers set about gathering wood to make a fire.
I think we've come to just the right place to share our famous stone soup recipe.
I agree. This village is much needed stone soup.
Stone soup.
Soup from a stone? Soup from a stone? What do they mean, make soup from a stone?
Soup from a stone? That's just not possible.
Soup from stone? How can it be?
From one single stone?
Now this we must see!
The villagers ran to get the kettle while everyone looked on with curiosity.
Now, of course, we need some water.
We'll get the water.
The villagers went to fetch water and were back in no time.
And for the all-important ingredient, our magical stone.
A magical stone? A magical stone?
Good folk of the village, you've nothing to fear. We know of your troubles, so be of good cheer. We bring you a secret, no lie but a few. With one single stone, we'll make a fine stew.
And so it was that three traveling strangers made a soup fit for a king, all with the help of a single stone.